Summer isn't officially here yet, but it sure feels like it. And for a lot of people, it is time to escape on vacation. No matter what country you're from, vacationers certainly have similar habits. And here to talk about some of those, Jake Reid from Expedia is joining us live this morning from Colorado. So good morning to you, Jake.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
You bet. So you did something that you called the Summer Flip-Flop Report with Expedia, and you found out what?
We did. We teamed up with the Harris Group, and we really dug into what people like to do when they travel for the summer, where they like to go. And we found out that overwhelmingly, regardless of where you live, the beach calls your name during the summer.
And why not?
And folks, exactly, you know, we want the sand between our toes, we want to relax, we want our pina colada. You know, we just survived a rough winter, and now summer's, and let's take the kids out of school and go enjoy the beach.
The funniest thing I saw in your survey was that Germans are the most likely to sunbathe nude. Did that surprise you?
We got a good kick out of that as well. 15% of them, actually, that's the number one thing they like to do when they go to the beach. So we found that really, really funny. And, you know, Americans, we really like to just relax and have a good time and you know, have a good book, lounge, get a suntan. You know, other folks from Brazil and yeah, exactly. Are more, a lot of Australians and New Zealanders, they're all about, you know, deep sea fishing and water activities, and people from South America really like to dance and enjoy the nightlife.
Yeah, one other thing in the survey, and then we'll get to some of the deals that are out there. But Jaws, apparently, all these years later, still has an impact on people when it comes to getting in the water.
Right? It is amazing that movie has stood the test of time, and folks are still still cautious about sharks, and for whatever reason. But we certainly urge you to go out and enjoy your beach vacation and not to be afraid of the water. But it really wouldn't be an election year, would it, without a little flip-flopping, some nudity, and sharks.
Yeah.
So
well,
there you go.
That's pretty much all the major travel food groups, I think. All right, let's talk about the Olympics, because most people would assume that getting to London, at least at this point, is so cost prohibitive. But Expedia has actually found some deals. So what have you found is out there where you can save some money?
It certainly isn't too late. And you know, traveling from the United States to Europe is never, you know, a super cheap experience. But we've found that if you book, you know, a two-week vacation to London, airfare and hotel, you can still get some good savings. And you know, you're talking what would be a sort of a normal European vacation for you and your family. And so if that's what you want to do.
Do you have to book the package deal to really save the money, do you think?
So one of the tips that we recommend to folks who visit Expedia.com is to look at doing just that, is to book your airfare, your hotel, even a car rental together. And if you do that, if it works for you, you can save up to 50% on your vacation. And
well,
so there's really good savings to be had.
And then keep an eye out for the German tourists once you get to your destination.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, Jake, we're running out of time, but thanks for joining us from Expedia today. We appreciate it.